there's no disaster, there's nothing going wrong, because today I'm going to catch my horse. And I'm taking you with me. Even though there's so many birds in there, I've never been pooed on by a bird yet. And just a bit of an update of Molly. Her owner Emma is here and she's getting some painkillers. So I won't worry about her anymore. Sorry for coming over. Because if he ever comes over, I'll give him some cowcasses. It isn't poisonous, I promise. I won't give it to him if it was. I always shout at us from around here, like she ever listens. And I'm planning to get a whistle, then I can go, and then she comes. But then I have to train her. And I can't be bothered. Well, I can't be bothered because then I don't have to go down all the way down to the field. Oh, please don't tell me the lambs are out again. There's a hallway in the fence that needs fixing and not allowed speech in the site. Darcy, oh God bless her, she's all on her own. There's any lambs then. Because we don't run that back. And again, Dad can hold the shackle for 5 seconds.
Go back
near the gate, quick. Shut the gate and then follow me. Right? No, it's locking.
I can have a head colour.
Thank you. Oop. This field needs flattening instead.
I'm sick of this field, it's absolutely so bumpy.
Everything's fine. Hopefully. I'm gonna ask my mum if I can bath her. No! Because I'm trying to do regular baths now. Like maybe every 2 weeks or so. Because horses are different, as you said. I might explain in a different video. Today we're going out for a hack or a trail ride. I say hack because that's more like English. If you kind of go. And someone's undone there. Instead, Darcy. I'm sorry, Darcy. I know you want the best. Right, I might have to unpack this thing. Somehow. Oh my God, I didn't know she's loose. I will see you guys.